Another one for the collection. There's a mine in the middle of our path. Someone must have an interest in protecting whatever's kept here. Incoming! King's tomb, is it? I've always heard there was more to these than meets the eye. Eternal silence awaits you! I've spotted something. Need to blow this one open. This seems to be broken. Nobody can see you cry. More junk. This seems to be broken. What's this? I found something. I think I hear voices downstairs. The last thing I need is to surprise another angry summoner. I sense enemies nearby. This seems to be broken.
A living rat dares disturb the slumber of the... Run if you like. Death never dies, fool. Death in a thousand forms rules all.
Been had by one of them smooth talking salesmen again. Come, get here. All right, so
I don't have the right tool.
Thank you.
Hey, we told you to stop.
Well, there we have it. Two dead legionnaires. They deserved it, the cretins. Right you are. I'll not shed tears for the likes of them.
Come on.
Those orcs had a human commander.
Where are Phibius and
very
Junius?
Curious.
Didn't they hear the
and
fight?
How very disquieting. Ho-hum.
Taken before his time. Far before his time.
You much better with your guts on the floor.
What's all this ruckus? Sounded worse than a dozen tomcats. Ah, but I see we've suffered another orc landing. And judging by the relative ease with which it was dispatched, I can only come to one conclusion. Source hunters have arrived in Sisiel.
I said myself, if I don't start earning an extra gold piece an hour, I'll walk out.
Good on you. These boss men respect us. So what do they say?
Well, what does it matter? Daylight was more suited to my nature anyhow.
Yes, honest pay for an honest day.
You're as well, sir. There we are, sir. It's catching. GC, stiff, and I don't know this. And we've but
Sex. Undead. Orcs. Looks like I have my work cut out for me.
Well, what does it matter? Day labor's more suited to my nature, anyhow.
Yes. Honest pay for an honest day.
Another one for the collection. I guess someone else got here first. Really? The greatest warriors in Rivelon can't cross a rope.
And don't forget the time he got caught passing a love note to the Lizard Council.
That's why we're
going to
sail the
I said to him, I said myself, if I don't start earning an extra gold piece an hour, I walk out that door.
Good on you. These boss men respect confidence, you know. So what do they say?
Well, what does it matter? Day labour's more suited to my nature anyhow.
Yes, honest pay for an honest day.
Size seal, shiver me timbers and sliver me heels. Steady, boys, steady. We'll be leaving.
I can't even smell the sea air over this rock.
Good luck with this size sea.
You're a source hunter.
Now, I'll be good for it, I swear!
So what do you think?
No better solution to the zombie. Everyone needs a hand now and then. Take the fish, and none but us will be the wiser. True enough. Without a bit of charity now and then, the world would be a far crueler place.
That's the spirit! Or should I say, the soul?
Sir, did you just steal that fish?
No, I paid for it. The merchant just left, but I paid. I paid before.
You were a witness to this event now. Tell me what happened.
This man is telling the truth. He paid for that fish fair and square. Indeed, he did not. He's a thief and should be punished. Don't be a stick in the mud. After all, there are plenty more fish in the sea.
Let's see. Halibut, sheep's cheese, tomatoes.
This fish here landed himself in troubled waters. Don't drag us in, too.
before fire.
Done the move for cheese. The excuse is more home than a slice of this pie.
No, no. We'll do as I say, and there's an end to it.
I can't thank you enough for your,
Well, sorry to have bothered you there.
Pay the big cheese on your block with a wheel of the good stuff.
Red and orange, yellow and green, the finest veggies I seals ever seen.
Oh, no, noble friend. Your upper chakras are in desperate need of a good scrubbing. Fortunately for you, my homebrew tinctures will do the job. Or if you're in the mood for something a bit more electrifying, one of my air scrolls might give your system just the shock it needs.
These damn birds won't fetch more than a pittance.
Let us see if you can choose the finest greens. To see if you can choose the finest greens.
A good day to you.
Let's see. Halibut, sheep's cheese, tomatoes.
Aaron has as many friends as the man with many cheeses.
Livestock's got twice the sense and twice the soul of the average human, I say.
Not the move for cheese. The excuse is more home than the size of this pie.
Potions to bemuscle you, scrotierous customer. I've... Ah, gracious patron, I see your tarred eyes looking a bit teary. I've just the potion for that. Or would you prefer a toasty fire spell to dry those vapors?
No better solution to the zombie problem than a set of silver arrows.
Ah, gracious patron, I see your tarred eyes looking a bit teary. I've just the potion for that. Or would you prefer a toasty fire spell to dry those vapors?
Let's see. Hamlet, sheep's cheese, tomatoes.
Watch the undead quiver in their mouldy boots.
Potions to bemuscle you, scrolls to entussle you.
Join the Spud Club if you've got an eye for farm potatoes.
Get it while it's fresh. This batch is only hours from the tree. Gracious patron, I see your tarred eyes looking a bit teary. I've just the potion for that. Or would you prefer a toasty fire spell to dry those vapors? Ah, gracious patron, I see your tarred eyes looking a bit teary. I've just the potion for that. Or would you prefer a toasty fire spell to dry those vapors? Gracious patron, I see your tarred eyes looking a bit teary. I've just the
see if you can choose the finest greens.
Well, hello there.
Watch the
ant
egg quiver in their mouldy boots.
Let us see if you can choose the finest greens.
Noble friend, your upper chakras are in desperate need of a good scrubbing. Fortunately for you, my homebrewed tinctures will do the job. Or if you're in the mood for... Source Hunter, a sight for sore eyes. If I know you're probably... We've been conducting a series of expeditions... Divines, doubly bless you, friend. The face, Furious! She bit me in the face!
Look on the bright side. Everyone knows the ugly...
Hey, who's that then? Come on, stand...
Well, that's a...
Heed me, sir. Source Hunter, in Home Forest, every creature acts according to the nature of its kind. Birds, if you say it is so. Sorry, sir.
You think that's funny, private?
Sir, no, sir.
To the buttocks, not the groups that was sloppier than Sicilian stew again. Attention about this. To the buttocks, not.
Greetings! These stores are for our Legion troops. Rivalon's finest work up my...
Salutations, Source Hunter.
Come on, chicken, viens chez papa. Come on, chicken, viens chez papa. Come on, chicken, viens chez papa.
never saw you and the king crab before. You're welcome to scratch me behind the ears if you like. I won't scratch back.
So you're just hanging around the inn, are you? Waiting for what, exactly?
I'll thank you to leave me be, you old bat.
Oh, you think you can speak that way to a... Well, suffice to say it, I've got my eye on you, Baron.
I am a duke, potato-eating peasant. Whatever happened to that troop of eager imbeciles to be sent to the Northern Cave?
Do I seem like the sort who concerns myself with such things?
You'll be concerned enough when you realize that reward money won't be lining your pockets.
I am Unsinkable Sam. At least a magnificent moment, so I was. Not that I have it bad here, mind Maxine. She likes me, by all means.
Hanging around the inn, are you? Waiting for what, exactly?
Not in the mood for cheese. That excuse has more holes than a slice of this fine Gorman bag.
Heavenly herring! Delicious dogfish! Yours for a scrap of gold each!
Your soul? Spiritless? Perhaps wrestling an earth elemental will inject some vim into your routine?
Livestock's got twice the sense and thrice the soul of the average human, I say.
You say you will take me under your wing, but I see no feathers. In truth, this is... And so the wise... Ask freely, my friend.
Let's see. Halibut, sheep's cheese, tomatoes...
Sick room. Who in the name of the seven? Oh, I'm sorry. It's this task. I'm just... Who am I to meddle with life and death? I'm an apprentice of the healing arts. Healing. But this decision feels like precisely the opposite. I have but one healing stone, you see. I've been racking my brain trying to decide on the best method to settle.
What would you like to know?
One of the brave few willing to traverse the... Thankfully for him, a cat quite the venerable state. Nearly everyone in Cycele is for me. You are?
Tone. Saw the corpse's top of mind. Can't have gotten far.
Oh!
Boris's life has just begun. We can't cut it short now. Yes, Boris deserves to experience all the pleasures of life that Stephen has already enjoyed.
Enjoy what remains of your life, will you? Never know when it'll be snatched.
What? What happened? Is this a dream? I don't think so. That stone, somehow it sent us...